Hola, this is Sharon again. Well, I've been searching and searching for my granddaughter's owl picture, and I cannot find it, but I will find it. In the meantime, I found the pictures I wanted to share of the most recent drawings that my son has done. Now, mind you, these are with pencils, not paint, just pencils and pens, and that's it. And this first one is a friend of his, and he had a picture, and he drew this from looking at the picture. I'm going to bring it in close, so you see how he does that scroll. I just love that, how he does that, and the locket, and then look at all the fine features that he gets. I mean, look at that face. And this eye, I don't know how good that is, but otherwise, I mean, it looks pretty darn good to me. And look at that flower in the hair. And then the way he drew the hair, I mean, it looks like you could just touch it and it's real hair. I mean, he really did good. And the eyebrows. I like this eyebrow. Maybe should have been a little bit over. I'm a bad critique of his. Isn't that terrible? Okay, he better not watch this. And then you see how he's done. I don't know if this is like blinds and this is the window and the windowsill. Look at that. Is that not cool? And then she's got this red top and you see the shading here. Look at that shading. Isn't that gorgeous? And the shading on the arm and the fingers. He's finally got the hand really good. And even the zipper. Look at that. Look at that detail. Right? You could tell I'm a proud mama. And then look at the nylons. You see that? I can't believe how detailed. Look at this detail. So he's come a long way from what he's done in the past. Okay, then the next one, I'm not too crazy about it. It's a little weird to me, but he said it's like those cartoons where there would be a mouth coming out of something. And I know in that movie with the ghosts, oh, what was the name, that little girl died. I can't remember of it, but like in the closet door is a big mouth, so he's got this yucky mouth with dribbling goo in a wash machine. And then this is another friend of his, but look at the detail on the dryer or wash machine, whatever it is. Look at that detail. And the detail of the sweater. Isn't that cool? I just love the detail. I could do without the mouth. But even the details, the minute details on the machine. And then look how he's done her hair with some red. Isn't that cool? And the way he shadowed her mouth. And her eyes look wonderful. Just gorgeous. Now here I would just critique the nostril. Oh, one's a little bit bigger than the other there, but it may be the angle, and that's the way it was shaded in the picture, I don't know. But, you know, pretty darn good for an amateur, wouldn't you say? And with pencils and pens. Okay, that's that one. Let me see. Let me look at the others, because if they're indecent, I can't show you. This next one, I don't know, some sort of nameplate. I'm not going to show that. This one I can show. Oh, this is the next one. And it's like she has this henna on her hand. And then look at the detail of the eyes. And the hair. And the brick behind her. And the mouth. Her finger. The hand is very nicely drawn. And then the shading on her blouse. Isn't that pretty? So, I'm hoping my son has potential. He's getting better and better, so we'll see. So let me know what you think of his art. Can you tell he's a womanizer? Everything's women, women, women. But he makes good owls too. Okay, well thank you so much, and I'll keep looking for my granddaughter's owl and share that when I find it. Okay, bye.